someone moving around down there. Possible Batman spot, tracking Dawkins.
Negative. Stay to your assigned patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bombs.
Roger that.
Yeah! one more bomb to go on the opposite end of the bridge.
I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, son?
I want to see the look on the cop's faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Here yet, and Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
Man, I'm sure. Who else could do this?
I don't know, like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah. Or maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry reindeer. I'm telling you, it was the Bat.
Fine, you're probably right. But let's just look around for some clues before we go calling in Firefly.
Thank you.
are breaching. Move in, people.
Gordon, I've defused three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Thank you. I need to grapple onto Firefly. It's a risk I've gotta take.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
Not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Detective vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
Alfred! Damn it. Bane damaged the computer. I need to restore detective vision.